I don't know, I guess I'll film some of this process. Some of you might want to see what I do with these clunky pieces. Try to flatten out one side first and then attack the rest of it. Just basic stuff. Okay, so it's fairly flat. Now I'm going to attack the bumps. Follow ridges, of course. Hit the lowest spots first. Make sure all the platforms are strong. So I'm hitting it pretty hard. Cortex on this one. Sometimes the cortex looks pretty good when it's on the finish point. I think that'll be fine near the base. It's pretty much a preform right now, but I want to thin it down just a little bit more. I guess all my preforms are going to be about that size. Thank you. Okay, that's good enough. Basically, all the preform is going to be like this, and see how far I can get tonight.